morning, it's Jamie. I'm gonna be taking over the Instagram today, so let me know if you guys have any questions. I'm gonna be doing a Q&A, and thanks for joining.
All right, time to get a soccer workout in. I live in an apartment, so I literally just come out to the parking lot to get it done.
Foldable bikes, so we've been biking around, and then I'm also training for a DIY half marathon, which Jack's gonna come support me at and do all the water stations, and also chasing this.
Nice ball played in by Webby, and Asama is alone. Asama!
Walk off goal for Asama. Her first goal of the season. Just falls down in front of the McAllister crowd.
So I do two things. I run my own marketing agency focusing on nonprofits and social impact organizations. And I also have an online store for my artwork. So that's what I'm doing today, just packaging up some prints. And I'm also gonna be doing stickers. Part about being on the team is honestly playing with all of the girls. They're so fun to be around. We always laugh a lot, have a good time. And at the end of the day, I'm playing soccer to have fun. And so I love them and I miss them so much right now.
Shot. Goal, McAllister. Jamie Hassel with the left-footed volley from 18 yards out.
Joining my takeover today. I'm so excited for WPSL season 2021.